Boxing star Dangerous David Rodell is not the only one in the family that knows boxing. His 8-year-old son knows it better than Max Kellerman. I caught up with him to talk about some upcoming fights.
David Hay, the heavyweight from England, against Vladimir Klitschko. Who wins?
Klitschko.
Really? Why?
He got power. He got a good record.
How about this? David Hay against Klitschko.
I'm going to take David Hay.
Your son to Klitschko, so who wins that one?
Probably my son. He always goes against me, and he always ends up beating me. I don't know how it happens, but it happens.
I went up to Big Bear. You've been there many times. I went to visit Shane Mosley. He's taken this fight more seriously than he's taken any fight, I think, in recent years. He's pumped up. He's ready to get in there tomorrow.
But didn't he take it serious for the fight against Mayweather? I mean, if he would have beat Mayweather, that would have been what? History. That would have been like... You know what I mean? That would have put him on top of the world. I
can he beat Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley? Will he beat Manny Pacquiao?
No. I mean, he's going to give him a run for his money, no doubt. I mean, Shane is still a threat to Manny. He's still a good fighter. I don't take nothing away from Shane, but I think his time's up. I mean.
What about Amir Khan? He has a big fight against Paul McCloskey. What do you think about Amir?
He's going to knock him out in the fifth round.
Really? You're probably right, although McCloskey's never lost. He's undefeated, but Amir's something else. What do you say about this? Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. Break it down.
Manny is, like, kind of too quick for Mosley, so Mosley is going to get dropped probably in the early threes, fours.
He's better than Max Kellerman. He knows his stuff. What do you say about that, Dave?
I didn't tell him anything. I don't teach him. I mean, that's his opinion. You know what I mean?
So what do you think about your dad as a boxer? He's been training with all of them. He's been working everybody. He's been beating up Manny.
My dad hasn't been beating Manny because my dad got dropped on 24/7 a long time ago.
You showed him that?
He saw it on TV.
And what happened? You know what? I talked to Ricky Haddon the other day, and he told me he likes your dad. Your dad's a good guy. Made him laugh. Right. Victor Ortiz. Have you ever met him?
Yeah.
He has a very tough fight against undefeated champion Andre Brito for the belt. It's in Connecticut. Break it down.
Victor Ortiz is probably going to knock him out.
Victor Ortiz. What do you say about Victor Ortiz, Andre Brito? Two very talented guys, very tough guys.
That's a very tough fight for Victor, man. Victor's going to have to bring his A game. He's definitely going to have to bring his balls and his heart. I mean, because he's going to have to leave it all in the ring. I mean, this is what every fighter's dream. You dream for the big stage, the big lights, that green belt. That's everybody's dream.
There you have it. Future broadcaster for Showtime. Look out for him. In Oxnard, from the home of Dangerous David Rodella, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.